2 days and some change is not nearly enough time to get to know your opponent, but at this time of the year, every team is in the same boat, and the Grizzly men are taking it in stride.
I just think that most of the guys on the team are excited to keep playing basketball. You don't always have the opportunity to play basketball. Like for me, it was either I'm done or I play a couple more games, competitive games.
Following their loss to Weber State in the Big Sky Conference Championship, Montana was disappointed.
I didn't sleep, that's for sure.
But they were not broken.
It's just, I'm glad that I have so many good teammates that actually say, like, all right, for Martin, we keep playing basketball. And I really appreciate that about my team.
Accepting that the past is the past, the team conceded to get the bad taste out of their mouths and told their coach they wanted more basketball.
I think that, you know, on the long bus ride home and a night to yourself, you start thinking, wow, what if we were just done? What would I do with my spare time right now? Would I rather be in an individual workout or prepare to play another college team? And I think that they realized that they would much rather be getting ready to play games.
And while a loss in the CBI would mark the final game for lone senior Martin Breunig, every extra second on the court presents learning experiences for the younger guys.
I mean, it's a pretty cool opportunity to play in the postseason anytime you can get a chance to play some more games in March. We want to take full advantage of that, learn some things for next year, and just finish on a better note than we did.
Every step helps prepare for the following year, but we want to get the best out of this one.
Reporting in Missoula, Mitch Schafer, MTN Sports.